First set Mr. Jason Price will be performing is called Nian Shou, which translates loosely into sticky hands or grappling hands. So all the techniques are predicated upon grabbing your opponent and hitting them with the other limb. So when you see him pull his fist back to chamber next to the hip, that's him pulling the opponent into the strike that he is throwing simultaneously or is about to throw. There's a variety of techniques, both closed and open hand. Chinese martial arts generally tend to focus on stance work, low stance work. And the very first set is short but effective. He comes at me with a punch. I circle block, punch to the rib. I can then immediately circle the next one.